morning. Welcome back to this channel, and we're just right in the middle of a nice little peak session with a lot of the US carriers. We've just had American go. We've had Air Canada lead the way, and we've got Asiana just here taxiing. We've also had a Qantas A330 depart. United's going. Qantas 63 going to Johannesburg's just taxiing down. And Delta Airlines should be just about next. So Asiana should be just about ready to start taxiing now. Now that the arrival Qantas A330's gone through. And we've got quite a few others to push back now as well. So it should be a nice busy period coming up. Glorious day today, isn't it?
Yeah, another one. Yeah.
Yeah. 3-4 left. Just what I wanted. Seems to be that way for the last week now, hasn't it?
Yeah.
And then around lunchtime they change it back over. So.
Yeah, they did the same yesterday.
Yeah. Oh, we had the All Blacks for the A321 in just before.
Right.
And Air New Zealand All Blacks is coming in with a 777. I'll have to go away, but I'm going to come back and get it to party. Yeah, the All Blacks here in New Zealand's coming in. What's the time now? Is it 10 o'clock yet? 1:45, alright. Better run away instead of come back. I think it's 7:06.
Yeah, it's going at 11:30.
For the FOP for final?
Well, I think so. It's going to Melbourne.
Oh, okay.
I think to be handed over.
This might be the last you'll ever see the 767 Qantas. And it makes sense to load a bit of freight to go down to Melbourne, wouldn't it? Seems to be going at once this morning. Everything seems to be going at once this morning.
Yeah. There's always those peak periods.
Yeah, they can't get away quick enough.
They have at least two every morning.
Yeah. Peak periods. I should have been listening to the radio. I wasn't listening to the radio. This is in Melbourne by, say, still by Sunday. I'm going to Melbourne this weekend.
Yeah.
Going to go via Canberra. I might try and get one of the A220s in Canberra Airport.
Canberra.
Yeah. Definitely want to get in the full Qantas colour scheme.
Yeah.
So I might try and get that.
First one's in
the
green scheme.
They seem to be doing Canberra Melbourne. So.
Yeah, they do. That's all they do.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
And then back to me.
All right, I'll get that while I'm down there.
So, yeah, so
well, you can't go and get Bonds anymore because they've gone bust, but you can still get, who else goes to Melbourne that doesn't come here? Royal Brunei.
Oh, yeah, Royal
Brunei. Yeah. And that's about it, because all the A350s that go down there, Air China. A350 to Melbourne. Yesterday, two planes left Canberra virtually at the same time. Actually, 4 minutes apart, the Dash 8 Q400 departed on 3-4 left. The 717 was taxiing. The Dash 8 beat it by 2 minutes. So it's not really, for such a small route.
Yeah.
The 717 doesn't really get to pick up that much speed and all that, so. And those 400s are pretty fast.
That's right.
Hey.
There's one of the 330-200s that's Philippines is getting.
Yep.
It's left Madrid.
Oh, yeah. Ah.
Yeah, it's almost there.
Oh, this is Waymos, is it?
Yeah, the Waymos.
It's going to be doing Sydney and Melbourne.
Yeah. So, they started on the 1st. Today's the 29th.
Yeah.
So they got about 3 days.
Oh, okay, yeah.
So Waymos already over the Philippines now. Let's see if I can see them.
Who's been stuck there for ages? This is the Johannesburg flight. airways have been only early. Thai Airways A350, this will be going at 10 to 3 this afternoon. There will be a Thai that's just about pushed back down on the very southern apron there. Sorry, northern apron, I beg your pardon. Very northern apron there, that'll be pushing back. So, and then there's one more Thai that comes in later on tonight at 20 past 8, and that will stay overnight and go up to about 10 o'clock the following morning. So it should be ready for Asiana to depart now. Be nice if Asiana goes now, there's no interruption. There she goes.